And just how pumped are you for this new Kingdom Hearts trailer? I am so pumped. We're gonna do a reaction video today, but last night I was gonna try to stay up and maybe watch it, but then I decided it didn't come out until like 2:30, and I have to work today, so I was like, yeah, probably should get some sleep before I do. But we're gonna try and get into this. I am super excited. Oh God, oh my God, I can't even talk. Like, that's how excited I am. Okay. We'll just get in it and I'll kind of talk about maybe some of it. And I know there was two trailers they posted. They posted the one trailer and then they had music. They added another song. So, yeah, let's start it and let's react. Oh God, I'm so excited. Okay. Let's try to get my nerves calmed down 'cause I'm like shaking right now. Let's go. Here we go. This is gonna be so exciting. Okay, so we got this.
いるんだろ?
元13機関。元。マルーシャ。Oh my god。Look how beautiful he looks。だって、ノーバディが指定してるのは元13機関だろ。Look at Sora。新13機関ってのにも入ってるのか。Oh my god。私は新13機関のマルーシャ。
あえて久しぶりと言わせてもらおう、ソラ。
久しぶり？
Why is his eyes so green?
お前の記憶になくても
、
私はお前のことをよく覚えている。
Oh man. Oh god. More Toy Story? Alright.
今日こそあの黒いモヤモヤをやっつけるぞ。
作戦開始だ。ワン、ツー。
Sora!
Oh my god.
Is this Monsters, Inc.? It's Monsters, Inc.
Hey!
Oh, that's Boo! Oh, look at them. They look so cute. Oh my god, Goofy.
I'm Sora.
You're a human. Like Wazowski.
Oh, she's so cute. I'm so
excited,
guys.
Like Wazowski.
俺はサリーで、こいつは
知ってるってマイク・ワゾースキーだろ。
Oh, look at that. Is this Tangled? Is that Rapunzel? That wisdom form? Need a staff. Oh my god. Ariel! Was that a summon? No. That is cool. That's cool too. I got goosebumps, guys. Like, just watch it. Oh my god. There's so much going on. Look at all those. I can't even. Oh man, that looks like an epic boss fight. No, oh, there he goes, changing colors again. He's like orange. Oh, yo-yos, look at that. That's cool. My! Dream Eaters! Meow-wow, what is he doing here? What? How's Dreamy? Oh my god, somebody! Vanitas? Is that Vanitas? What is he doing?
そんなところに隠れていたとはな。
Oh my god,
俺の心の残滓。
Oh my god. That was insane. 2018! Oh, no release date, come on. Benitas! What? What? Oh my god. I can't even. What is he, Benitas? Why? Why is Vanitas there? Alright. I don't even know. That was so crazy. But there was also... We'll play the song here. There's two versions. There's a English version and a Japanese version. So I'm gonna watch both of those to see which one we kind of like better. But, like, that trailer is insane. There's just so much. It blows my mind. Okay, let's watch these. They're not very long either, so I'll watch this here. I'm excited to hear a new song. Like, that was one of my things I really, really wanted was a new song. And we got it. So let's see what happens. Oh god, I'm so shaky. I'm so excited. Okay, here we go. Kingdom Hearts theme song. Okay. Don't Think Twice. Very slow paced. It's not like the others, which is interesting.
How did I live in a kingdom of thieves?
Okay, so we have some of the old trailers. Oh,
and people who say
the commandment use changed in these trailers.
Oh,
that's cool. Sweet, about time we get command menus.
You're only everything I ever dreamed of.
So it seems like it's just a bunch of trailers added into it.
You must be kidding me, did you really think I could say no? I want you for a lifetime, so if you're gonna think twice, baby,
it's really different.
I don't wanna know,
Riku!
I don't wanna know everything.
Oh, look how cool he looks. Oh my god, he is looking fresh. And Mickey got some. Oh my god, he has new clothes too. Oh, look at the.
This key blade is not used anymore. だからここに残していくよ。もう一人の俺のために。
え？ The... What? His other? Who's his other? Oh my god. No way. Could his other be? Like the darkness? Darkness Riku? Or his replica? Does he have a nobody? Oh my god, there's so many things. Okay, so... We're gonna watch the Japanese version of the song here, so let's play that one. Because I have a feeling like I really like the Japanese versions sometimes better. So I have a feeling I'd like the Japanese version better than English. Weird.
The
song. So, the Japanese, I think, is a lot better. It's kind of- they're really weird, because the songs, I feel like it's like an end credit thing, so it sounds super sad, so this is gonna give me the feels, like, in the game. It's- I don't know, like, the song doesn't feel like Kingdom Hearts, but listening to it more than once, I guess, it Well, it'd work. And I'm excited, because I hopefully they'll remix it and stuff, but I'm excited to see what happens. Oh my god, guys! I can't get over this damn trailer. This trailer is amazing. Like, Marluxia! Where does Marluxia come in? Why? Where'd he come from? Like, how does... I mean, Sora doesn't remember him because Naminé erased his memories, but... how is he alive? How is he there? What do you guys think? Do you think is he, like, his... somebody? Is it Lorien? I mean, they would still have the same memories, wouldn't they? There's just so many things. And Vanitas? What? How is Vanitas back? That means with... I don't know if you guys seen, like, all of these stuff with Monsters, Inc. before. So, Monster Inc. got... it ended up getting, basically leaked out. So there was leaked images of the same exact stuff. Now, it looks like Goofy and some of the others were different colors, but they had Unversed in the leaks. So how? Like, does that mean we're gonna fight Unversed? So we're gonna have Unversed, Nobodies, and Heartless, and Vanitas. Like, where does Vanitas come in? How did he get here? Did he go back somehow? Xehanort bring him back and, you know, bring him back into time and all that, since we have time travel? And Riku. Don't even get me started with Riku. Like, who's his other? Like, who could his other be? Like, did he go back in time since we have time travel now? How do they even have those clothes when they were in the Realm of Darkness? And he cut his hair, so he looks pretty good. But I want you guys to let me know in the comments. Let me know what you think of the trailer and any other theories you might have of why Marluxia and Riku and everything. Vanitas, what happens? Just, yeah, post comments in below, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you guys for watching the video, and I will see you guys later.